One, you have to, after you eat both of them, you have to say, you know, how you felt about them.
Okay, and then so, scores. Robert, for your cake.
Not yet.
Yeah?
Oh, never mind. Okay, ready? Can we taste your cake yet or
yeah.
not? Okay, Lylah did a nice little square here.
Yeah, it's nice. Better than Dad's. Is it good?
It's really creamy.
Yeah, it's a little bit delicious.
Janae doesn't care. She just likes cake. Okay, Janae.
I'm guessing that judge liked that one.
Yum, 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 yum. Okay.
All right.
I'll talk about Daddy's cake first, and then you'll talk about...
Okay, go ahead.
Daddy's too.
You go. You do your judging.
Yeah, but and then you
and
do
then I will.
About Dad.
Okay.
Okay, so for Dad's cake, me and Mom, first I am up for about Dad's cake. It was pretty good, and the way it came out what was kind of weird. But going with the dots, you got that. But I don't know about these little things going on right there.
I think
but that's pretty cool. Pretty cool, but like it. The cake was pretty good. And it was cooked. Okay, yours about that.
Okay,
what do you think about
that? So, I think that, you know...
Mom, be a judge.
I'm not really sure what these are around. Like, is it acne or, you know...
And one's red.
Teeth break. And those are just, they're everywhere. Not really sure.
Yeah, and there's three bucking teeth. And there's one red
three
dot.
Three buck teeth.
And one red at the...
Yeah, what's the red one? Is it a cold sore? Or... Not sure what that is. Yeah. As far as the taste goes, pretty good. The frosting was, you know, not overly sweet. Yeah, it looks good.
Okay, my turn about Lylah's, and then your turn about Lylah's.
All right.
Okay, when I think about Lylah's cake, it was oversweet because of this leftover. I kind of liked it, but it was sweet. And the frosting was kind of a little bit more spoiled over here, but Dad's is like... everywhere. And but Lylah's cake, it kind of looked better than normal. And I love the way the eyes turned out a little
better than Dad's,
kind
yeah.
of. Mm-hmm. And the way you're going with the his cheeks and the black dots, I thought they were kind of more but kind simple than Dad's because his was more chocolate on.
Okay.
Yeah, so I. So now it's on to the scores. I give.
No. I gotta give them. With Lylah's cake, I really liked that she cut her cake to actually be a square. It is square pants.
Yeah, right? More so square.
Hers is more square. The frosting was a little too much for my liking. I mean, it's just kind of everywhere, so it kind of. Took over the cake, which I'd rather have more cake. As far as the decorating goes, I think you did great. You know, it could have used a little bit more pink.
Me too.
Kind of looks like he's bleeding in the mouth because it's all red. But, I mean, you're close. So, overall, good job.
Yeah, good job.
Do we have a winner?
Yes.
Okay.
I'll announce my scores. Score about Lylah's and Dad's for me. You too.
Okay,
so my score for Dad is a 3.
I scored Dad's cake.
No. I have to go with Lylah's and then your turn.
Okay. So Lylah's
score. My score for Lylah's, I give her, how about a 10?
Everybody's got to catch up. That's my it. Score
for Dad
is, I would say, a good 7. I think that gives Dad a chance, but I'm not sure.
What do you think?
So,
did you say a 5?
I think the winner today with a score of 17 is Lylah's cake. Woo! That was the winner! Lylah! There we go. We're going to eat Lylah's cake.
Yeah, let's eat it.
Yeah. Good job, Lylah. What did you do to my number 3 cake? What?